This is a new song. It's a song to me because obviously it's come with music. Due to my disability, I don't think I'm ever going to be able to play it. It's a new song. I finished it maybe 15 minutes ago, and it's called In This Land of Shame. So now I haven't got the title written down yet. This is a true story. You may or may not believe that, but I'm going to show you some evidence as I go. My children are calling me with eyes full of tears, crying, "Daddy, we miss you." Every day, all these years, I've tried to be strong. I've tried not to break. But there's only so much pain a mortal heart can take. I raised them alone, and they grew up so well. Kind minds and goodness were their apparel. The devil was waiting to snatch them away, spitting, "It's myself I'm hating, but you three will pay." I'd been told it was coming. I knew what was planned. I knew I had to step back before I could make a stand. But my hand got played early by the bruises that I saw. And then I started learning. This land has no law. I said, "I'll get you to safety." They cried, "Quick, Daddy, please." But there's no legal aid for children. Well, baby murderers get appeased. I had all the evidence. But the wrong color name. And they worship hatred in this land of shame. Solicitors slam their doors, saying, "Get lost, you scum. If you ain't got money, you're not anyone. Don't think you can get them, 12 good people and true, if you can't find our fees. There's no justice for you." The sham trial was held behind closed cellar doors. The judge said, "I've listened to both sides. Well, all except yours. I see that you've sent me much evidence strong. But I ain't gonna view it so Satan won't be proved wrong. I lodged an appeal." The judge said, "I'll hear that too. The better to ensure no equality for you. I see Satan ain't turned up. So certain is she. She doesn't even need to be here to be granted victory." I held up a photograph of a child's bloodied, smashed toe, of a swollen, bruised lip. The judge, he yawned. "So?" He said, "I expect to see injuries on a boy his age. I ain't changing my mind, so I'm turning the page." I told them, "Don't give up hope." And each message I did send, they said, "Daddy, be quick, please. make our misery end. We've told them it's our wish to come back home to you. Why do they ignore us? What more can we do? I wrote to their schools, showing them each new bruise. They replied, "We've seen nothing, because to be blind we choose." You ask how they're doing? We're not going to tell you. That way you can't quote our sickening failure. I went to the churches. They slammed their doors in my face. You're asking us to stop child abuse? Boy, have you come to the wrong place. Herod's our hero. Ain't you learnt that yet? All we worship is money. That's our God. Don't forget. I called on the doctors. Said, "See what I'm showing? I know you'll support me," they said, and we got to be going. Don't you read the papers? 1,000 cases we've ignored. Now look at my pension plan. Failure brings great reward. The years slid by. Their sorrow got worse. They said, "Daddy, why are we suffering? Why are we so cursed?" We told them what's happening. Why does nobody listen? We're growing up in darkness. Our childhood's gone missing. I turned to my friends. I said, "You've seen what's going on. Can't you make a call? It's gone on for so long." Their phones went silent. Both their faces turned away. They were here for the good times. Ain't seen them since those days. I exhausted all options. No strength left to spend. The devil acts with impunity now. More sorrow to send. She said, "I'm hurting now, because I know it hurts you. They'll cover up their mistakes, and what can you do?" She said to them, "Stop his visitations." She said to them, "Stop all his calls. Kick him down to the gutter. Let's see how much further he falls. I think I could kill them, and I'd still walk free. Now that's food for thought. Why don't I see?" That's called "In This Land of Shame."